What's up, guys? We are at Sam's Club. Start with the Milky Squad.
Arch, yeah. Oh, dude. No, you'll get the arch.
Back on the vlog.
What up, you two? Back at it again.
Show them the goods, man.
Show them what we got. Show them what we got. Yeah, show them the supplies. Guys, location reveal later.
Dude, I swear to God.
This guy hiding money.
This guy wanted a steak real bad.
Bro, it's a 30 sock. Eight steaks for $36.
Okay, but quality over quantity.
That's like $4.50 each. $4.50.
Yeah, where's the restaurant?
Oh shit, it's over there, brother. Okay. We got our goods. We spent how much?
You get
$120.
Oh, we spent $120. All right, so we're gonna pack our goods in here.
Is it on it first?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
And put the bacon and then put the DiGiorno. That's also technically crisp.
Oh, dude, it's fine. We have to get into the room. Putting the rest of the goods.
Now you scar. Okay.
Got new shades.
We're getting some gas right now. It's Rick and Andy.
Alright, guys, so we just filled up gas.
Pizza time.
Oh. Yeah, so we're headed off to H Mart in Buena Park.
Get some
food
the pizza, bro.
Woo.
That looks fine, bro.
Oh, this is a meat lover's?
I'm a meat lover, baby.
You try to want to take a bite? Yeah. The camera?
Try to bite for the camera.
Oh, nice. Oh, that looks good. Cheese pull.
Yo, why are you fucking breaking?
It's good?
It's good, bro.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're gonna have to get into this together. Alright, see you later. Pizza right now. It's pretty good. Sam's Club Meat Lover's Pizza is pretty good.
Diligent Meat Lover's Pizza is pretty good too.
Yo! Cheers, mate.
We're on our way to fucking H Mart and Buena Park.
Yeah, we just picked up groceries from S Mart.
Zoom up right here,
zoom up. Oh, take a bite.
Hey guys, we are in Buena Park.
Now
our second stop to get some supplies. H Mart, let's go. Alright guys, we just hit out H Mart and then we are now headed over to the house.
Yes sir.
Hey, what's up, Milky Boy? Holy fuck, I am... I'm
on that
path. Okay, hi guys. I'm doing good. Just really dehydrated. But yeah, no, it was really great.
Max, you good?
2 miles, continue on the I-215 south. Stop. Yeah, it's gonna be really fun. Stay tuned. We're gonna make some great content.
That's true. Tyler, what are you most excited for this week?
This weekend? I think I'm just excited that all the boys are going to be together again.
Yeah.
Max, how are you doing? Max is excited to be here.
Yeah, Max is just a little out, but it's okay.
No, let me just tell you, this last few months I've been training, you know, really hard. And I'm ready to look good and feel good with my boys.
No heads?
On the left, turn left onto Sunburst Avenue.
Oh yeah, Sunburst Avenue. Whoa.
Oh my god.
Alright, this guy could work on his braking skills. Hacienda Road.
Yo.
Okay. A little car wash on the way.
That's our house.
Dang,
we're secluded, bro.
Oh, so nice.
We got snow.
Hey, what's the code?
060.
Oh, dude, it is so hot out here. All right, guys. we're here. Kinda in the middle of nowhere, but that's how we like it. Took us a couple minutes to get through the gate because they kinda trolled us a little bit. That is so big. Okay. All right, let's go inside.
Let's go.
Oh, yo, it's cold in here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there is AC, man.
We're good.
Dang,
this feels good in here, too.
Okay, I got
a
TV.
Oh.
Games. Some board games, nice. AC's already on. Bathroom. Okay. Pretty nice place. Guys, check this room out. It's actually sick. Look at this bathroom, though. This is pretty cute.
Alright, who's sleeping next to you though? That's a question.
Have you ever tried this bougie noodles called cup of noodles?
Mm-hmm.
It's basically noodles in a cup.
Great.
Authentic Japanese ramen right here.
Authentic. Jeffrey, too? We got Chef Rick and Jeffrey Kim today.
Yes, sir.
What are you guys cooking up for us?
Check it out. Marinated pork.
Yes.
Boneless shoulder butt.
Marinated pork, 돼지 불고기. Right, Jeffrey?
That's exactly, yes, that's exactly what I wanted right. to say.
안녕하세요. 우리는 돼지 불고기 하고 닭 먹어요.
Thank you guys. I'm putting in some good work today.
Wow, 맛있겠다.
So we could all feast. Let's go! Yo! We're eating good tonight!
Let's go!
Shit! Japan! You guys already know what we got. We got.
Yeah, yeah!
We got Milkis.
Milkis squad!
Let's go!
Alright,
time for the shot!
We got the strawberries.
Let's give it a little
taste test.
Yeah. It all started when I brought Milkis to Data Point. Not this point. Yuka Valley last year, let's go!
Cheers.
Sponsor us, baby, sponsor us!
Can't go wrong with Milkis.
Hey,
you have some wholesome fun?
This is playing a little jingle. Oh, it's my turn?
Yeah, it's your turn, man.
Oh, you're fucked.
Oh, he's fucked. You have to take out. You have to do it.
Drink up time.
Oh, see, he wants to. You
gotta do it fast.
Drink, bitch!
Oh!
Oh!
I'm not
gonna get any word on this.
Hey!
Like 4, 8, 4, 5.
Yes, sir. Well done, Iljun.
Oh! Oh! That's a fall!
You gotta do it fast.
Oh, wait, no, that's easy. You got it.
No way.
So good. Not that we're against it, you know.
Oh yeah.
Dude, stop.
Good night, guys.
Good night.
We're gonna go to bed now. It's a little past 2. Good night, and we'll see you tomorrow morning.
Good morning, guys. The second day. How was your night, guys?
It's pretty rough.
You don't like it?
Pretty rough.
No, I'm kidding. I slept like a baby.
Oh, that's cute. We got Spencer out here doing some schoolwork. Yeah. We're gonna clean up, get breakfast, and then go hiking today.
Okay, guys. We are gonna go hiking now.
What's the hike called?
Nature View. I don't know. See you at the hiking site. Hidden Valley Trail, Joshua Tree National Park. Sheesh. Hey guys, pose for the camera.
All
right, we're missing 3 people.
6.
Max, you're 7.
After some hiking, we came to a different location. Man, look at this view! It's a beautiful day out here in Joshua Tree. Alright, so it's now 6:54. We're heading back to the house.
Italian food.
Night, baby.
See you back at the house.
See ya.
Just relaxing here while our dinner's cooking after our hike, freshening up.
Alright guys, we just showered, we're all cleaned up.
Yes sir.
We're gonna finish the night, it's around 2 a.m. but we're gonna finish the night with a movie. What are we watching today?
We're watching The Dictator.
Okay, we're gonna have some fun. And we'll see you tomorrow for day 3.
I don't remember your schedule.